Hello everyone, today we're going to be playing a game called Mortuary. Did play demo a while back, but now they did like a big update on it and way better. So go ahead and try it out, see what's going on.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
She dropped some things and, they fire her?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It just didn't
they just send
like
her
he
home.
Meant it. Like,
yeah, he
just said it to get
me out
of the building.
He was possessed probably by something.
Wait
Who
a second,
knows?
I have another call.
That's what it was.
Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No.
Look at the TV. It says Sorny.
You've done a Sorny. Fantastic job. Just not feeling too
The Sorny TV.
That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now.
Oh,
I was hoping you
great.
Could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You're doing me a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow.
All right.
Bye.
So we're going to work.
Holy shit. That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See?
I go in at work tonight,
fine.
And then you can hear it's raining.
Thanks. I have to go, like, right now. I'll talk to you later.
This guy's crazy, telling me to go to work and at and right now when it's raining.
Where are my keys?
All right. The keys. Where you leave your keys, lady? Huh? Try this Sorny tea. Sorny tea. My key. I have to look at my keys. Where are my keys? I put them. Apartment, car, and front door. River Fields.
There right. We go.
Oh, I can move it. Get out of here. Let's go to work. Oh, I guess I'm at work already? Alright. Alright, it was open.
Alright, I guess I'll head to the back and get started.
Why did I open both doors? Yeah, just leave the door open, get to the back, and get started. Alright, this is the clipboard, use form, keeping track of birds as well. This is my homework for tonight. I have to do.
At least I can keep track of things.
Alright, so, Rebecca, let's see here. Thank you for coming in at such short notice. The body currently in a embalming room. Done, so please return it to the cold storage and get started on the next one. Left the keys on the embalming room in the top drawer of the front desk. Right. Matchbox. Alright, this is the bathroom. I see myself? Oh yeah, I can see myself. That's cool. That wasn't there before. Look clean. Tank cleaner. A cleaning solution for cleaning tests, emblems, embalming machines. I have to come back for that. How do you turn on a match? Turn on Alright, I guess I can't. Right? Key. Bombing room key. Alright. Oh, what's this? Ambus. Items at time access quick inventory, choose the use most but not all. These where items can be used will cost you. Can too. Okay. Take them off. Right. I shut those doors or they stay open? There you go. There you go. Just shut the doors. Back in here, try to use the where we need to.
I can't use that here. 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 I can't use that here.
All right, so I can't use the fuse there, but I already have the fuse. So there you go. All right, going to work. Oh, there's already a body there. All right. Oh shit, I already started. Injector to wire the jaw shut. The organs. Right. I gotta mess with computer. All right, so enter cadaver information, click the record system icon to open the program. Match the pin on your clipboard corresponding section of have been entered into the system. Click submit to print out embalming records. Then file the record up front in the embalming. Alright, so the name of this person. So who's this? Jeremy Lopez. Or is the body in there? Is there a body in here? Nope. Where's the third body? Alright, let's bring... What are those? Information bag, plastic bag used spring with ashes. Alright, let's Whoa! Whoa, what the fuck is that, man? To the cold storage location, open the bay with the body name, pull out the rack by holding use by and walk backwards, journey over to the body, automatic connect holder. I did that already. This now gotta grab this one. Bring it over here. Oh, what the fuck, man?
Check you out.
Oh! Yo, this shit's crazy. Alright. Rotate. Was Jeremy Lopez or Mike? That's just what I'm supposed to be doing anyway. I dropped. God damn it. Hey, flipboard, let's here. Mark center marks, reader imprint report. Wait, this window just opened by itself. We're looking for any marks in there, in their, her body, I'm guessing. Beard marks. Right? For any like weird marks, I guess. Okay. Back. Somebody banging. Oh, motherfucker. What the fuck just happened? They're looking for marks. Eyes are look red. Head. Take this way. Take that way. Got nothing here. See, her hands are a little red. I think that's part of it. Alright, so I guess the only thing we found there was that the mole, right? Now we gotta go back to the computer and put in what we found. Records. That was the right leg. That was the right leg, right? The right left leg. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Alright, let's just keep walking this way, see what we find. God has left you? Oh, hell no. I am here. Oh, shit. Fuck. Alright, do I have to check her again? Okay. Alright, let's check her again to make sure she's got no other marks. home. Back. See? Marks there. Thing. Put her there. Somebody's knocking at the door. That's crazy, you get to go throw out the hole. You get to go around the whole building. Alright. Oh, don't do this shit. Is your markings in computer and print report? Okay. All right, let's go back. Let's just go back to over here. All right, so. So I already full access. My name. Her head again, just in case. They one way, take the other way. Center. Oh. We have to put that in a computer. Record. F. Records, boom, okay, and then submit here. Submit. Okay. Super loud.
I need to file the copy up front. I can't hold anything else. I can't hold anything else. I can't hold anything else.
It's so I gotta go. Tab.
Hold anything else. I
drop the key for? What the fuck was that? Alright, I was gonna put this thing in the front.
Time to embalm.
Time to embalm. So this time they let me go a little further, I guess. Now what?
I don't have my clipboard.
Where's Mark?
That's not it.
Fire the job. Crazy. So crazy. Oh man, this thing got me freaking. This the embalming solution? No, the embalming is over here. I think I already grabbed one. Tank cleaner. That's a tank cleaner. I forgot from the last game we played. Why did I just turn it off? No, man.
That's not it. Hold anything else.
Oh, that's why I can't. No, hold on. Let me. This is cleaner, tank cleaner, drop. Okay. Now. Chemical acid retaining moisture. Guess that was it. Fuck, man. Scared the hell out of me. Oh my god. Get the keyboard. I mean the clipboard.
That's not it. I can't hold anything else.
Oh!
That's not it. That's not it. That's not it.
I really don't know what I need to be grabbing here. Just trying to grab everything I can find and put it in there. Oh! What the hell is going on?
No! No! I'm not going! I hate you! Please! Don't!
Miss Owens?
What?
They've done an increase for you, so that's 300 milligrams now. Let me know if you have any questions, okay?
Yeah. Thank you.
I miss you so much. I don't care about anything anymore. I don't want to be here without you. Please, just...
And your coin, this my coin. What is it, like 10 years sober or something? Been sober... For 10 years?
They're gonna kill me! Stop it!
And kind of play this as marking. There are four empty slots. Oh, so I didn't get the other four?
Identify its name.
Guess I didn't get the other four.
I'm sorry. You killed him.
No!
Yo, what the hell? Right? Okay, what am I supposed to do next? Apple and Corsa. Okay. Yeah, we gotta go and do an incision now. Okay. All right. Apple. Wait. Can I just open the door? Hello? We'll go there. Fucking door's open again. I gotta do Apple. I gotta do what? Both veins, embalming pump. And pump.
I already have one of those. I already have one of those. I already have one of those.
That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it.
I think I have to buy, I have to get the, oh, those are bags. I need the tubing.
Can't use that here.
That's not it.
This is the bags is back here. They're different.
Thank you.
cavity and search till the stops. Begin the film. Ready for broker back to the dirt. Alright, let's see if I can do this shit. Guess it does it on its own. My goodness, scared the hell out of me now.
There we go.
Alright. The bore. Bore pump cleaner into the embalming. Being it. This is gonna be crazy. I loved it. I can't wait to 2022 now. Hopefully they come out with like some type of new update or something. We need this. This is crazy. Once again, this was the Mortuary's Assistant. I think it started all over again. Yeah, it started again. All right, everyone. Thanks so much for viewing, and I'll catch you on the next one.